So for this tutorial, you will just need 5 makeup. First, white base makeup. Again, it's Halloween stuff. A black liquid eyeliner and a black pen eyeliner. You'll also need black eyeshadow. But since is Miss Krauser, you'll also use silver and maybe purple, but I don't know, maybe blue, we'll see later. And for those who feel creepy, twig blood. Ooh. And you'll just need a brush too, because it's not magic. Oh, and for the skin, it's good to use baby powder. It's good for your skin when you put too much of white base on your face. So let's start it.